collective no is yes. So that's why these beautiful dogs are ending up in dog shelters. Not because of dog breeders.
Because stupid people.
It's because of dog trainers. Telling dog owners, like yourself, don't correct the dog for jumping. You'll ruin the relationship. What? Like, ruin the relationship? There won't be a relationship with the dog to ruin when you surrender the dog to the dog shelter because you couldn't fix jumping.